rain performance, your second best all-time in the indoor 60. Walk us through your rain.
I think I was a little hesitant on the start, but I'm kind of used to that, you know. So just stayed in my lane, stayed what I'm used to doing. And, you know, I really moved off of hurdle one, which I thought was really good for me, and just kept moving off of each hurdle. And that just made for a good race. Made for, you know, my second fastest time ever.
What's that like, putting your personal best, accomplishing that in front of the home crowd?
It's a good feeling. You always want to make everybody proud, especially being a Hawkeye. You kind of want to show out, but I think we have great fans, so that helped me a lot.